backwards. He's given a penalty.
Well, what a silly challenge, and that might just tip this match in the favour of the team that's won it.
It's a perfect opportunity to take a real grip on this game. They'll be playing against depleted opposition with the red card shown as well.
Well, the odds all stacked against the team now that's losing a man. It's going to be tough for them.
Great penalty. Chance to use the space out wide for Barcelona. Guided through. Brilliant goal! They say goals change games. Well, certainly two goals here have changed this one. Terrific.
Completely turned this match on its head.
Rakitic, Messi, Griezmann, Dembele, Barcelona have scored here.
Well, that back line has been at sixes and sevens virtually from the first kick. It wouldn't be at all surprised to see them.
Griezmann given time and space out here. Dembele! It's another one for them. They go further in front and they are full value for this position. Well, with that goal, Alan, it should wrap it up for Barcelona.
Well, I would have thought so. Surely no way back now.
I don't think we expected this. Such a one-sided affair, but look at the scoreline. We could be in. Something of a power play in these circumstances to get a goal when you've got the extra player.
Yeah, they've used the full width of the pitch to stretch the depleted team.
Goalkeeper was reaching for it, and it did actually touch him on the way in.
I think there was just too much power on the ball and the shot